I get it. We're kind of afraid to think or say good things about ourselves because we don't want to get in pride. I mean, the Bible warns us over and over about pride. But the two little words "in Christ" changes the whole thing.
Yes, that's it.
I know that without Him, I am zero, nothing, below nothing, terrible, awful, deserve to die and go to hell. But the old man I used to be died with Christ, and I've been resurrected to a brand new life.